Mexican grocery store hall.
I spent exactly $10. Let me show you what I got. It is a crime that I've never had these before. I will do a separate taste test and review. I got a Lucas Gusano as well as two of these Lucas watermelon powders. I actually bought two of these. Two of these lollipops. I have no idea how you pronounce this. And four of these chocolate coins.